We're here today with Jade Myers, a 2017 RIT graduate and lab manager of the Access Technology Prototyping Lab, 3D Print Division. Jade is also an R&D associate and Haiti project team lead for LimbForge. Hi, Jade.
How you doing?
Good. Tell me about LimbForge.
Throughout the world, there is a staggering unmet need for prosthetic care. So LimbForge is hoping to do something to address that need. We are a nonprofit organization, and what we do is we leverage 3D technologies to create these prosthetics for people in need. We also try to partner with local healthcare facilities in the areas that we serve, other NGOs that are established in those areas, and other organizations, so that we can create, you know, kind of a network to make such a system sustainable.
Tell me a little bit about the prosthetic devices that you're creating.
In Haiti, there's a lot of stigma involved with having a limb difference. So what the people want there is to just fit in. So what they're looking for is something that looks more biological, that matches their skin tone. You know, these sort of things are important for people there. So that's the population that we're trying to help.
How has RIT prepared you and your team for the work you're doing with LimbForge?
So RIT has been amazing. The highest, you know, impact skill, I would say, that relates to this work is probably the interdisciplinary training that I have. Being able to speak across disciplines has been critical, especially in this lab where I work with students that come from, you know, several disciplines, several different colleges across campus. I have, you know, biomedical engineers, mechanical engineers, industrial designers, medical illustrators, you name it. You know, there's something that anyone at RIT could do to help contribute to this project in some way, which is amazing. And when you get people from all those disciplines together, it's you know, something very magical happens, and unique solutions to problems that you wouldn't have imagined. Something new every time. It's wonderful.
What is the end goal that you're hoping for LimbForge?
Well, for LimbForge on the whole, since we've done this pilot project in Haiti, and it's so far been successful with the prosthetists that we've trained there, and they are now using 3D, you know, systems basically to amplify the work that they do and serve more people. What we want to do is kind of not simply iterate exactly that system, but adapt that system to the different areas that we want to expand to, that are similarly, you know, low-income countries, low-resource areas, this sort of thing.